You know, I've received a medal for my ingenuity in finding a use for you, cons. But just remember, if you disobey orders, there's a special place in solitary confinement for you. Your so-called right to complain was forfeited the moment you chose to break the law. Okay then, go make yourselves useful. An Ocean Air Force squadron is currently entering Arusian territory for reconnaissance. Due to certain factors, their return route has been changed. The new return route will be through Yinshi Valley, a scenic and rocky karst area. The enemy's radar facilities and anti-aircraft weapons hidden on the mountainside pose a serious threat. Your mission is to destroy them and get our guys out in one piece, even if it puts your own lives in danger. And it is important to remember, they will send up interceptors if you're detected. So you will need to choose something useful in a dogfight. The weather won't be on your side, but you're doing this whether you like it or not. Worry about the squadron's return route, not your own. Your mission is to get them back safely, which I think is the perfect punishment for your crimes.
Preparations complete. You're cleared to taxi. Spare squadron, this mission needs to be quick. Target radar facilities and AA weaponry. They're set up on a rugged terrain, and there's a lot of cloud cover. You will be near thunderclouds. Man, you guys were born unlucky.
Wait, who's the dumbass who came up with this batshit plan?
Just obey orders.
Air Force Base 444 Squadron, this is Cyclops 1. The Cyclops and Strider squadrons currently contain 7 aircraft. Stand by, we'll be arriving shortly.
Understood.
Enemy sighted, closing fast!
You sure? In this weather?
Ammunition. It'll be hard to take on hostiles. We'll have to rely on you guys to make it home.
Cyclops 1, this is Bandog. We need the job done on time.
Bandog? Cool name. That's working with you, Mr. Goddog.
The terrain makes the airstream bumpy. Don't damage those planes.
I can't see in this suit. Gotta fly by instrument.
Destruction of target facility is confirmed. planes here.
Caution. Bandits inbound. Here come the UAVs.
We might have crossed the line.
There they are.
Leave this one to our friends.
Wish we'd use that hole to get home, too.
Things don't always go perfectly.
Still not firing!
Affirmative. I'm not letting this slide.
Stay on course. work. Nice job in not ruining a good plane. Your work's still far from done. Stand by for further orders.
The crew said the enemy had one mean son of a bitch flying for him. Our team had a few Air Force hot dogs, real experienced pilots. But this guy swooped in like a hawk, locked on, and took them all out in the blink of an eye. Reminds me of a story Gramps told me once. He said a little while before he retired from active duty, he saw an enemy fighter wipe out an entire formation right in front of him. It was like seeing how a shark works when it's going after its dinner. This enemy pilot stalked Gramps' pals from below, just like how a shark would. Then one by one, he put the bite on them. Sounds like what happened to our guys today. Kinda surprised so many made it back alive. I bet when they saw what was going on, they broke formation and left their buddies to the shark. Hang on. There's three extra planes here. They're foreigners too.
Spare squad.